snacks are done.
I can sense the ancient tongue. We're near one. I just saw a monolith written in ancient tongue.
You ready, Saray?
That sniper thing sure looks fun. Oh, cool!
You sure are stuck on fun, huh?
When it's go time!
You ready, Saray?
Be careful of October's jump attack! Isn't that kind of like the month of October? Good point! Let me explain it to you.
Maybe later. Like, a lot later.
Tiger Blade! Fury, come forth!
My stuff!
I will slide evil! When it's go time, we go all the way!
Overdo it and you'll just exhaust yourself, Saray.
All things in moderation, as they say.
we won't be defeated.
Awaken, Rudder!
The Cobra is one of the stronger Snake Hellions.
They use straight linear attacks. Sidestep to dodge.
Take that!
Now!
Try to learn some humility. Air pressure! Yeah.
Saray, is your sword style self-taught?
Yep.
Let's do this!
Your words will make you vulnerable!
Thank you.
focus, guys!
Your words will make...
Orb weavers are among stronger spider types.
Be careful of its merciless consecutive attack.
Shall we go?
I command you!
We won. As usual.
That troll looks like a boss!
How astute of you! That's actually a boss troll!
If it's called a boss, it must be a boss!
That's what I was saying!
Ready? No chance! It's a
boss trigger! Go under!
It's over!
Come here!
That did it! Don't get
me! Take this!
Ready? Let's drag it back! It's
Dropper!
Don't fly on the fence!
Breakdown!
As your assault! Sweet dreams!
Take this!
Now's my chance!
Rampage and Dark Earthball!
Rose, you idiot!
Burst! Breakdown!
As your assault!
Blue Flurry! Breakdown!
Lord of Wind!
Break on through! Blue Flurry! Here it goes!
Go!
Blue Flurry!
Dark Star!
Blue Flurry! I need a hand! Burst!
Go!
Break on through!
Dark Star!
Come forth!
Burst!
Looks like there's something nearby. Edna,
your words shall make you vulnerable!
Strange, Saray.
Really? Definitely weird.
You're also really...
Not weird.
Steady your nerves.
Flow and start! Help with
that!
Everything! First
force!
Character!
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 Character! Character!
The ruins are calling me. Weapons ready!
Water!
Check out how high that tower goes.
It's quite old, even for a ruin. I'd wager it's from before the era of Asgard.
Figures. This is where the Trial of Wind is located. The wind definitely feels different here.
Yeah.
A person! Lukeheim Yerlin!
Don't let your guard down. Something's coming.
Huh?
Doolahan, a headless warrior who brings death.
And he's not alone.
That.
Zavid! Kill again, are you?
Naturally. Didn't I tell you? My way is to put the Hellions back in hell.
What was that?
Now get out of my way.
I'm not moving. I won't let you do it.
Saray, the Hellion!
Hold it. How do you intend to kill the Hellions?
Introduce me to your pretty young lady friends, and maybe I'll tell you.
Don't screw with me!
Well, well, Mr. Shepard. Looks like you've had a nice influx of eye candy. You're pure and virtuous, I've even charmed our feisty Edna.
I'll make your eye into candy! This guy's a Seraph?
You certainly haven't changed.
If that's the case, then you know what I'm about to do next, don't you, Edna?
Wait, what?
You're going to fight us? What's the point?
I don't need you lot butting in every single time. I don't waste my bullets. Time for Professor Zavid to give you a lesson in ass-whooping.
We can quell the Hellions without you having to kill them! Please, listen!
That ain't the point, Sir Ray. If someone gets in the way of me doing my thing... I use this to solve the problem! That's how I roll! Attack! Now come on! Show me what you got!
Zavid, listen to me!
Not this time, pal! Save it! You're gonna get
bit!
Take it back!
You feel it? Ready? Go!
What the hell is that power on?
Does it come from that thing he was using earlier?
Still no clue, huh? Figures.
You feel
it? This is for you!
Take him up!
Take this!
Rampaging Giant!
Dig, dig, Ray.
Here's a beatdown!
Be careful, Hobo!
Here I go!
Is it over?
Who knows?
He's not moving.
Maybe we overdid it, but it's not like he gave us a choice.
Can't listen to any more of this. All this talk makes me sound like I lost this one. Sheesh, settle down. I don't plan on wasting any more energy.
Hey. Didn't you have a Hellion you wanted to kill?
If you guys can't quell it, then yeah.
Thanks.
Wait! How are you able to kill Hellions without the help of the Armatus?
Hey, you became Lila's sublord, right? Shouldn't that make it so you don't have to kill anyone? Making them disappear should be plenty for you.
I don't need your lectures!
Whoa! Easy. This is a tool that fires energy. This thing gives me the power to stand against malevolence at the cost of my regular self.
Zavid, what are you...
we talk about this some other time, your shepherdness?
When are we ever going to have a chance to talk?
I don't think I'll ever get that guy.
He's a pretty complicated guy, all right.
He's certainly fascinating.
But hey, Dezzel, what were you so mad about?
Dunno.
Oh, come on! Don't be like that! Tell me!
Cut it out!
All right, let's do what we came here to do.
Yeah, I'm definitely concerned about the person who fell and that hellion that ran up the tower. Let's get climbing.
That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
I'm alive? Then I'm not even worthy to be a sacrifice to the Earth Spirits.
This guy threw himself off?
There's a tradition of human sacrifice around here.
Ridiculous. What a twisted religion.
There's no meaning in self-destruction.
But I'm absolutely positive that I saw the messenger of the gods.
You saw it?
In rare cases, extreme spiritual experiences can open one's eyes to the world.
Looks like his are closed back up, though.
What you saw brings only disaster.
Right. If we hadn't saved you, never mind salvation, you would have given strength to a great evil.
Who are you?
I'm Saray.
Say hello to the shepherd and his posse.
Hey, thanks to us, you didn't go splat even a little bit.
I think he's still in shock.
Let's just leave him alone.
So what's the plan? Really?
Maybe I should rethink this. Please, just stop trying to sacrifice yourself. That's not what the Seraphim desire.
Let's go.
The Roland's Frontier Patrol is just a stone's throw from here. They can guide people back to town.
It's all crumbled.
Not a problem.
But it's so high up. If we got up there and then got stuck, getting back down would be even worse.
I'll say.
And if that hellion were to attack us on those skinny steps with...
You just want to see the towers inside, you big ruins nerd.
Let's go through the entrance like normal folk.
What an odd ruin.
Definitely feels like the place for a trial.
This is supposed to be a trial? Pathetic.
Guess there's no one but the shepherd who can get past this.
It's probably the weird majesty of the tower that's made it an object of people's worship.
Mix that with the tradition of sacrifices, and you get folks flinging themselves from the top.
Even though not a soul really wants that for anyone.
Hello?
martial artist, Helion. Watch it carefully.
Kinda hard to dodge when they're so close.
Seraphim and humans can coexist will come?
They can't even see us.
But what if they could?
They still can't hear us.
Well, what if they could see and hear us too?
We have different values.
Oh, right.
That's a good point.
Thing sure gets the job done.
It's the wind trial, after all.
That? We're finally as high up as that weird-looking thing.
What could it be? It sure doesn't look like anything made by human hands.
Yeah. With that there, it starts to make sense how people came to worship this tower the way they do.
I doubt it. Ordinary humans could never make it up this high inside. It has to be the tower's outward appearance that caused it.
Who cares? The point is, we're nearly at the end, right?
I don't know about that.
I think we're maybe about halfway up.
Seriously?
You out of steam?
No, I'll be fine.
I wasn't really worried or anything.
Fail.
Fail what?
Hey, Nebo, show an example.
What? Why me?
Lila.
Huh? Well, it's okay if you get lost. Just sit back and leave everything to the official Dazzle Windrush. That distant cliff can be underfoot in the blink of an eye with the official Dazzle Windrush. But wait, that's not all. Buy now and get this handy bonus Dazzle absolutely free.
Hey, only 500 gold?
That. You should have done that.
I don't... What?
Dazzle's such a patient playmate.
Hey. Trust me, Dazzle. I know how you feel.
That spinning mist thing really does get the job done.
It's the wind trial, after all.
It totally gets the job done, that spinning mist thing.
It's the wind trial, after all.
Dazzle, you realize she's not going to stop unless you say something else, right?
one!
Scumbag!
Wendy is a powerful Hellion with strong wind mana.
What is up with all these friggin' wind monsters? Other than its arts, it can produce tornadoes. Be careful.
Still a dragon.
If this is small, I...
This time doesn't count.
I guess something like this is right.
Not often you see a Seraph using a staff like a club.
I mastered it while practicing with Saray.
We'll be right back.
let's do some fortune telling.
I've seen anything get the job done more than that spinny mist thing.
It spins the mist, after all.
Whoa, Dazzle! You actually put some effort into it. Good job! Don't think about it too much. Just go with the flow.
We'll be right back. Ancient Flesh!
Burst! I think it's time to take a breather somewhere.
Sweets are so good, especially after a battle.
Dreams!
Soul Cleanser! Awake, Predator! Up to it quick! You're working!
fortune. Please pick one.
No thanks.
Choosing not to choose means you're a short fuse type.
That's fortune telling?
Welcome, young Shepherd.
It has been some time, Shepherd Wardell.
Indeed it has, Lila.
Is this Seraph a shepherd?
I was, several hundred years ago.
So just like Exio, huh?
Enough chit-chat. This isn't what we're here for.
I assumed as much. Young Seraph of Wind.
Dezel.
Dezel, this tower in and of itself constitutes the trial. In other words, once you reach its top, you have cleared it. The rest depends on how I feel about you then.
Sounds like there's a catch.
I bet it has something to do with the sacrifices.
A sharp observation indeed. Now then, head on up to the platform at the top.
Someone's there.
Where's that headless hellion?
Hang on!
Get away from me!
Why are you looking to make a sacrifice of yourself?
I have to die. I killed someone. The man who was exploiting my family.
For that reason, people who didn't even know us would curse at our family. I only did what I did to preserve my family's happiness. The legends say that if I throw myself from here as a sacrifice to the gods, then I might have a chance of absolving myself. It is my only hope for salvation. If the prospect of life promises nothing but suffering, then better I die.
Enough. Let her go, Sarai.
What?
She regrets dirtying her hands for the sake of her family, seeking restoration of her honor. All she wants is someone's approval.
What's gotten into you, Dezel?
Nothing.
A Hellion's domain.
For me this time?
Let's leave it to them, Edna.
Dezel?
You want to die? Then why are you hanging on so tight?
Dezel!
Freak.
There are plenty of times when I've wondered if I truly did the right thing. We all have. That feeling of loneliness, it can drive you crazy. But the idea that sacrificing yourself will erase your sins, it's a fallacy. Killing yourself means nothing to the Seraphim.
But I...
You worked so hard to protect your family. Do you want to leave them all alone? For the sake of a sacrifice that has no meaning at all?
I don't want to die.
Keep struggling.
I know I sound pretentious, but my friends tell me I need to stop trying to bear everything by myself too. We all need our families. If you work together, I'm sure you'll find some way out.
I'll try.
But your trial is not over.
That's right!
We still gotta stop him!
Ancient Flint!
Whoa! Whoa! Vermilion Quest,
burn away!
Killers of Pain!
So this is what became of all those sacrifices.
A warped idol, born of a warped religion.
You're gonna be all right. Can you stand up?
Are you the shepherd?
I'm called Saray.
Then are the gods, are the seraphim with you?
Yes, a wind seraph accompanying me named Dezel is the one that saved your life.
Hey, keep me out of this.
Oh, thank you so much. I promise that I will live bravely from now on. Aw, he's embarrassed.
We still have a bit more business here. Think you can get back down by yourself?
Yes. I'll have someone from the Frontier Patrol take me back to town.
Yeah.
So...
You have shown me not only your strength, but your spirit and bonds as well.
You speak of spirit? Bonds?
Surely you have noticed, Dezel. That which is attached to your being at this very moment, it is not something that you should deny. You felt the voices of your companions and acted of your own will.
Are we done with this yet?
Do you have something against developing true friendships?
There's something very important that I have to do. You should have picked up on that by now.
And it is with true friendship that many obstacles may be surmounted, that you have reached this shrine, overcome the trial, and now stand here at this very altar serves as testament of that fact. Now then, let us offer a prayer to the young wind seraph, and also to the young shepherd. What awaits you on the path ahead, none can say. Never lose the guiding light that will lead you safely to the end of your journey.
Yes.
Light, huh?
So then, Shepherd Saray, may the light shine always on your journey.
Thank you, Wardell.
How you feeling? Okay?
Yeah.
Hmm?
I just wanted to thank you.
Huh?
Dezel, you mustn't push yourself too hard.
Hey, at least you got to do something out there.
There's no need to stay here.
Are you all right? The power isn't affecting you, is it?
I'm fine. We've obtained all four spiritual powers. Think we're ready for Heldolf?
Well...
No way to tell until we try.
Yeah, but first, we gotta track him down.
How? He hasn't exactly been mailing us postcards.
We know where he was. A battlefield.